Nandito lahat yung mga boss natin pala. Undersecretary Alberto Moyot, Undersecretary Victoria Katibog, Undersecretary Annalyn Sevilla, Undersecretary Alain Pasqua, and of course, ASEC Escobedo, ASEC Ambat. Welcome to the city of Legazpi, mga boss natin. And syempre, hindi po makakarating ang ating Secretary ng DBM, represented sa this afternoon by our very own Director dito sa Region 5, Director Maria Angelet Sells. Palapakan natin si Ma'am. And syempre po, ang aming ipinagmamalaki, siya po ay kakampi natin ng mga teacher. Palapakan natin, the Honorable Joey Sarte Salceda. Palapakan po natin siya. Mamaya, sabi ko kay Kong, kasi alam mo, nasa Manila ito kahapon eh. Baka may good news sa inyo ito, kaya umuwi. Pero intay natin kasi wala si Secretary Docno. Siyempre, gusto ko rin batiin ang mga bureau directors ng Department of Education, mga regional directors of different regions, assistant regional directors, schools, division superintendents of the different divisions in the entire Philippines, mga assistant ASDS, and siyempre po, our very own, siguro sinasalubong niya pa si Secretary, our very own Director Ramon Fiel Abcede. Palapakan naman natin si Director. Alam ko nag-anda sa inyo, sa iyo. And siyempre, ang kanyang ARD, Tolentino Aquino. And siyempre po, ang aking partner. Ha? Mabigat talaga ito. SDS, Cecil Rivera. Andito ba si Cecil? Madam. Pakitindig ka nga, madam. Pakita mo yung katawan mo para... Alam mo, nagkaroon kami ng palarong Bicol. Well uploaded to. Kaya sabi ko nga, look for another chapter ng ating Department of Education. Gusto ko rin batiin siyempre lahat ng mga teachers all over the Philippines. Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Palapakan naman natin ang sarili. Alam ko, kanina pa tayo naghihintay. But don't worry, I have only 3 minutes. Sabi ko kay Kong, gusto ko lang kayo batiin, pasalamatan sa pagpunta dito sa Legazpi. You know, for the last 5 years, we have been doing a lot of rehabilitation of the city. Alam ko na ang Albay, lalo ng gobernador pa si Joey, sikat na sikat kami noon, di ba? Palagi, sabi nga niya, we belong to the Pacific Ring of Fire, di ba? Dito nag-uumpisa ang bagyo. Sabi nga, name it, we have it, lahat ng hazards, meron kami, mayon. Typhoon surge, meron kaming flooding, meron kaming tsunami. But my dear friends, mga mahal kong kababayan, I want to inspire everyone na kahit ito pa ang aming dapat parte ng buhay namin, this was never an hindrance for development. Would you believe Legazpi now is considered as one of the most competitive cities in the country today, and this way all to the people ang ating DepEd. Kaya po, sana sa ating mga kababayan sa Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, let us convert this to an opportunity for everyone. And I do believe the problem in Manila right now, the traffic, we have to decongest Manila. But before we can decongest Manila, we have to strengthen the provinces. But strengthening the provinces is easier said than done. We have to provide opportunities for everyone. Ito po ang mga ginagawa namin, mga local government. No? It's not only infrastructure. It's not only social services. More so, it should be education and of course, opportunities for employment. Kaya po, today, napaka-excited ng mga taga-Legazpi. Sana mapasalan nyo yung mga ginawa namin para ma-entertain kayo. Ha? Meron po kaming boulevard. Ha? One of the longest boulevard in the country. Pinagawa namin yon, hindi lang as boulevard, but also as a seawall. Ha? I fondly call it the Boulevard of Broken Dreams. Ha? Pag pumunta kayo, kukwentuhan ko kayo mamayang gabi. Ha? Bakit tinawag kong Boulevard of Broken Dreams? Dito rin po, makikita natin, one of the best engineered landfill in the country today. Nandito po, wala kayong makitang basurahan dahil we practice ecological waste management. Marami pa po yan. Siyempre, ang ipinagmamalaki namin, the best disaster risk reduction management for zero casualty. Ha? Dito po yan sa Albay, Legazpi. Of course, sa pamumuno, ang aming idolo si Joey. So again, sa inyo pong lahat, welcome to the city of Legazpi, the city of fun and adventure. And I tell you, there's always more in the city of Legazpi. Mabuhay! God bless everyone. Salamat po.